Welcome. You are watching the Nature and Instinct channel. This video was produced under safe conditions for scientific and educational purposes. This video shows the behavior of predators, hunting methods, and everything else. If you like, please subscribe to this channel. Welcome back. This beetle is the one that the peacock mantis failed to hunt in the last issue. This beetle is too tenacious, and its thick carapace really plays a perfect protective role. This time I put it in the camel spiders in the territory. The camel spider is a relatively ferocious predator. The arachnids are known as insect killers and are very aggressive. But as the arachnids, the sight, hearing and perception are not very good. Very bad. Most spiders are deaf and blind. Let's see what happens this time. If the spider can successfully prey on this beetle. It seemed that the spider used its tentacles to sense something approaching nearby, put on a defensive posture, and kept an eye on the surrounding situation. The beetle was still in a state of indifference, running around. It can be seen that the spider's eyesight is really poor, and it has passed over the beetle several times, but the beetle has not been found at all. The beetle is still eating the food scraps. It seems that the spider is unable to prey on the beetle. We will leave the beetle alone. Wait for me. I will give the spider a mealworm that is easier to hunt. Look, this mealworm dares to run in front of the spider to provoke the spider. I believe it won't be long before the spider will give this mealworm a hard lesson. The spider launched an attacking posture. The spider's fangs moved up and down, giving the mealworm a warning, warning the mealworm not to approach anymore. This is the last warning. I will definitely bite you next. Let's see what happens next. Whether the spider will hunt successfully. The spider also has nowhere to back off. It seems that it is not good for the spider to directly prey on this tender and juicy mealworm. This spider is too gentle. It just bites the mealworm lightly, but it doesn't exert any force at all. It doesn't work. It seems that this spider is not hungry at all, and has no desire to prey at all. The mealworms were still crawling around in the spider's territory, not knowing what was going on at all. Did you see that the spider finally couldn't bear it any longer and bit the mealworm fiercely? The mealworm must have been so painful that it almost jumped up. Do you want to come again? Let's see what happens next. From this angle, you can clearly see the camel spider's fangs, and I don't know what it feels like to be bitten by it. This mealworm is too fat. This one can feed a spider for several days. Tech. Thanks for watching. See you next time.